What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos. Before we get into the first Ghost No One Likes This Gun, I did a video the other day telling you about the Giveaway Easy channel on YouTube where you as a YouTuber can use it to do giveaways for free, or you can subscribe and win stuff. And I told you I was going to be using it myself, and I'm going to right now. I'm doing a giveaway. Somebody's going to win their choice of a Microsoft 1600 point, a PSN $20 card, or a Steam card of equivalent value. All you have to do is go to the link in the description, go to the site, put your email in, and you're entered to win for free. And if you want to enter a bonus entry, you have to tweet it out while you're over there. You don't have to do that, but it gets you two entries. It'll run 3 days. I'll pick a winner. You'll actually get emailed if you're the winner, and you'll get your card. You guys can use this. This is for YouTubers to use. Anybody can use it. It's easy to set up, and it's free to use. So somebody's going to win a little bit of goodness from me. So you guys go check it out. Link in the description. And let's get on to No One Likes This Gun. I haven't done one in Ghost. A lot of you have been asking for this, but I wanted to wait until the dust settled and we kind of figured out the guns that nobody really uses. And in Ghost, a lot of the guns are really powerful, so it's kind of hard to differentiate the ones that nobody uses. But this No One Likes This Gun is more of a no one uses this gun. Not necessarily doesn't like, just don't really give it a chance. And it's the CBJ-MS. Now, when you read the description of this thing, it sounds badass. Fully automatic, highest rate of fire in its class with a custom armor-piercing tungsten rounds. This is one of those guns that has an additional upgrade to it before you even use your own attachments or anything, and you're thinking armor-piercing tungsten rounds, this thing's going to go through walls, this thing's going to have high damage, this thing's going to be overpowered. And then you put the fact that it has the highest fire rate at like 1,000 RPM rounds per minute, almost 1,200 rounds per minute if you put rapid fire on it. This is going to be the best SMG in the game, hands down. But in all reality, it's probably the least used. I'm not going to say the worst. I'm going to say the least used. You don't see many people running the CBJ. You just don't. And I wanted to figure out why, so I put it on. I think I threw on like a foregrip and maybe muzzle brake. Yeah, it looks like I've got the muzzle brake on the end of this. And it wasn't bad, but it just didn't have that armor-piercing tungsten round oomph that I thought it would, that they proclaimed that it would. It just didn't really feel like it had the backing or the oomph to knock somebody down with it. I don't know. And there's the recoil's medium, a moderate to medium. It's definitely not low recoil. Even with the foregrip on, this thing still had some recoil to it. I didn't feel like a certified badass running around with this thing. I didn't feel like I could win every close gun fight engagement or anything like that. Like, for instance, if I'm running around with the Vepr or the Bison or something like that, I feel like I can win every close quarter engagement if I give myself a shot. I didn't feel that way with the CBJ. Even if I got bullets off first, I didn't feel that way. So, yeah, this is going to be my first No One Likes This Gun. That doesn't mean you guys aren't going to like it. A lot of you probably do. But let me know what you think of it in the comment section. Be sure to drop a like. Get over to Giveaway Easy. You've got 3 days to enter this. You can enter twice, one bonus entry if you do a tweet while you're over there. And somebody's going to win their choice of a Microsoft, PSN, or Steam card. If you guys want more of these giveaways, I can do these things all the time. So can you as a YouTuber. You can go sign up over there and do it for free. I'll talk to you guys later.